Basically, these days it's rare that artists have an opportunity to work on creating offering art, art that's connected with a sense of offering. So we'd like to give an opportunity not just to traditional artists, but also contemporary artists, that they can have growing from the sense of offering. It's a little different stage than performing or showing. And that's the main, really, intention.
Tentang tumpak kerulut yang dilaksanakan tiap 6 bulan sekali, dan juga ini dilaksanakan oleh PKK-PKK, ibu PKK di desa Bedulu, ya, untuk mengadakan merekrut kerjasama ibu-ibunya, juga untuk mendoakan di lingkungan pasar Goa Gajah ini, ya, supaya juga mendoakan supaya dapat banyak rezeki juga bisa, ya, ini untuk kebersamaan masyarakat di sini.
Of sharing, creating, offering art started around 2000. In the first time we had sharing art and religiosity here at Samuntika, and then continuing also in Tejakula in North Bali, sharing art ocean and mountain, and also in Solo at Chandisuku. Paprapto from Lamaputi has had many times in Chandisuku sharing temple art. So this idea about sharing art with different themes is something that's that friends have been working on and developing for a number of years now. But this particular program, this is the third time, and this is the second time that it's been also associated with the Parliament of the World Religions, which is a large gathering that's held once every 5 years. And this time, and also last January, Sharing, Creating, Art, Offering Art was affiliated with that larger gathering that will happen later this year in the United States, but previously in Barcelona and previously in Melbourne.
What's your hope in the next event you make?
Well, we're hoping maybe not every 6 months, but at least once a year, and during the dry season is better than the rainy season. And the main thing also is how the village of Badu itself, where Goa Gajah is, and young artists from this area and from other parts of Bali or other parts of Indonesia can feel inspired to create a sense of offering art in the nature stage, in the heritage stage, in the market stage, and in the temple stage.
Yeah.